Internet usage among adults increased by 5% in just the last 3 years. The way people shop and buy really has changed along with it, meaning offline marketing isn't as effective as it used to be. Marketing has always been about connecting with your audience in the right place and at the right time. Today, that means you need to meet them where they are already spending time, on the internet. In other words, any form of marketing that exists online.